gets her first three of the ball game.
They're going to make UConn beat them from outside. You can see a lot of blue jerseys inside.
Lopez Sénéchal got the three.
Talk about confidence. Lopez Sénéchal.
10 to shoot. Lou. Got it. Edwards in the defensive zone.
Yeah, Batchelor almost got the steal on the inbound play. A heads-up play.
Turnaround shot for Lou Lopez Sénéchal.
How about home court roll?
Yep. Lopez Sénéchal draws the foul as she tried to get ahead of the pack. That'll be the second on Jensen.
Foul number 15, Lauren Jensen.
I thought it was a gutsy pass for Mule. It wasn't like Lopez Sénéchal was in the clear. But you gotta love the aggressiveness of this team, and with Nika Mule in particular.
Sénéchal at the free throw line for UConn. Five starters on the floor for the Huskies. Lopez Sénéchal finds Edwards. Nice shot from about 15 feet.
Yeah, perfect. Dare I say, impossible to come in and begin where you left off. There's some rust.
Foul.
Getting the end one on that one.
Lopez Sénéchal driving through traffic and draws the foul, plus gets the bucket. It's going to be the third on Rachel Saunders. And four of four in this one for 11 points, three of them from long range. Almost a miscommunication there. Lopez Sénéchal drives. What a heady play. Called, and Juhas with the rebound on the miss. Ducharme from the corner. Got the three to go. Time out, Creighton. Caroline Ducharme in her first game of 2023 drains the three from the corner to get the crowd going. Student section.
That's gutsy. I love gutsy kids.
With Ducharme off the Juhas screen. Cut off. She's going to take it to the rim anyway. And it goes.
What a great take by Ducharme.
2 minutes and 14 seconds without a bucket at that whistle.
Well, Gino says they get stuck.
Ducharme gets the bucket and a foul.
Welcome back, Caroline Ducharme. She loves that step through play. And I don't know.
Bench for the rest of the ball game. Here's Ducharme. Get Ducharme. Lets it fly for three. Doesn't go. Edwards with the rebound. Lopez Sénéchal on the cut. And the Huskies lead. 0.3 in the ball game. Lopez Sénéchal for two. Got it. We're tied. Game high 17 for Lou tonight.
So watch this. You can see the defender got tied up down low. Look what she got tied up on an Edwards screen.
Edwards will come get the inbound pass. With Lopez Sénéchal defended by Batchelor. Ducharme drives. No. Back into the lane. Gets it knocked away. Draws the foul.
Bench. Good job by Jensen with the first stop. Clean.
So Caroline Ducharme at the free throw line.
What happens here? UConn has to be smart.
Game. By my math, that adds up to 10 minutes each half. And boy, what a contribution she made. Our player of the game presented by CSCU has to be Ducharme. UConn with a 2-point win over Creighton. Love those smiles. This is a team happy to have that kid back.